Next year in April, a very beautiful garden will be open to the 6 billion people of the world in Suncheon City, Jeonnam. The International Garden Exposition Suncheon Korea 2013 is a festival that is designed as an ecological cultural area of Suncheon Bay and Suncheon City. The background and the theme of the Suncheon Garden Expo 2013 is Suncheon Bay, the first wetland among the Ramsar wetlands of South Korea that was appointed as a global coastal wetland. When you come and spend time in Suncheon Bay, you can enjoy seeing the various water routes, the reed fields, and the mud flat shaped like the letter S, while watching the beautiful glow of the setting sun. The mud flat of Suncheon Bay is one of the five most perfect coastal wetlands on Earth. Suncheon Bay's urban development and environmental planning are in a bid to preserve the Earth's wetland ecology. All year round, visitors to Suncheon Bay can view various beautiful scenery such as the 120 kinds of animals and plants, and the 220 kinds of migratory birds, including the hooded crane, which was appointed as Korea's Natural Monument number 228. Suncheon Bay has become the habitat of the hooded crane in South Korea. Suncheon Bay's extensive mud flats, fields of reeds, and salt swamp make it a spawning ground for all living things. The Garden Expo already has a 150-year history. This is an international event that is held under the supervision of the International Organization of Horticulture Producers. Many unique programs and cultural events that you can only experience in Suncheon Bay Garden Expo are being prepared in Suncheon City, the city of ecology and rich cultural values. Some of the special and representative spots of the Suncheon Bay Garden Expo will be the Suncheon Bay Lake Garden and the International Gardens, with participants from 10 countries such as Holland, the United States, Japan, France, China, Germany, and Spain. A special and new ecotourist model will be introduced during the Garden Expo in Suncheon Bay. Suncheon City's landscape, flora, beauty, oriental medicine industry, and other small businesses continue to rapidly develop, including the output of the royal azalea in Suncheon City, which produces 70% of the total production of the entire country. Suncheon City has a hopeful vision for the economic vitalization of the region and make itself a city where people can live happily in both the city and rural communities.
저희가 준비하고 있는 이 정원 박람회는 확실하고 분명하게 시대 정신을 실천하는 그런 의미가 있다. 즉 말해서 21세기 테마는 자연과 생태란 말이죠. 이제 모든 전국인 국민들이 오셔서 21세기 자연과 인간이 어떻게 어우러져야 삶의 질을 높일 수 있는가를 확인하고, 또 각 도시의 지도자들은 생태를 중심으로 한 도시의 개발이 도시의 경쟁력을 키운다라고 하는 것을 우리 순천의 노을 모델을 보고 아마 확인할 수 있을 겁니다. 대한민국 생태수도 순천에 오시면 자연과 인간이 호흡하고 생태와 어우러지는 방법을 배우게 됩니다. 2013 순천만 정원박람회 여러분을 초대합니다.